today I'm going to be talking to you about sensual harassment. A major problem I think needs to be addressed. As a former victim of sensual harassment, I'll show you how harmful it can be.
As you can see here, this is Timmy, a young high schooler. At school, Timmy experiences something he's never encountered before.
Sensual harassment.
Most sensual harassment acts are made up of inappropriate touching or language. Here are some examples.
Don't let this happen to Timmy. Only you can prevent sensual harassment.